Damn, son, where'd you find this?
This next song is called Attitude, and it was inspired by a roommate who was pissed off at me for some reason. I haven't worked out why to this day. I'm not too sure if I didn't do the dishes that week, because there's that kind of house where you do the dishes about once a week. Or I didn't buy the right groceries or something, but he walked around the house very pooey for quite a while and didn't want to tell me anything about it and just didn't invite me to go skating with everybody else. It was a bit of a strange thing. And I hate those things. It's like, oh, just say what's on your goddamn mind, for Christ's sakes. So this song is called Attitude, and it's about that, speaking your mind. Thank you. The shop front sound. Every once in a while it does actually sound pretty esoteric, and a couple of times it sounds like you're walking into a fish and chip shop. So. We try to use it in the right time.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?